Chaos Control!
Provide a full report shortly. Right now, I have a priority situation to deal with. I need to contact E123 Omega immediately.
Hello everybody, it's me, Super Sonic Gaming Master here, and we are back with Shadow Story from Sonic 06. So yeah guys, we just saw the episodes that were supposed to be from defeating Iblis, like for the second time, but with Shadow, and now we are back to Shadow Story. You just saw that we had to leave Shadow over there in Flame Corps, and we are here with Rouge, and we have to find E123 Omega. So yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please don't like and subscribe. Subscribe to me and everybody that are in my subscription. Subscribe to the Coco Lock, who is close to 90 subscribers. She just needs one more to make it 90. And yeah. And guys, when Sonic Song 182 makes episode 14 of Ask the Sonic Heroes, I'm gonna do a video called the Road to Ask the Sonic Heroes episode 14. Which means that it will show all of the episodes, including the new one, which will be on Christmas. So yeah, I hope you guys understand that. And guys, remember to post comments for episode 5 of Ask Diego. And yeah. Where am I supposed to go? I don't know where to go. Oh, am I supposed to go here? I was supposed to go here all along. Wow, I'm so dumb. Yes, because you would just cause your death. Far right here. Can we get on top of that? I don't know. Let's go over here. Alright. I bet we can grab that to make it to the other side. Let's go. Alright. Here we go. Ready? Wait, what the heck happened? What the heck happened? I don't know. What the heck happened? I did not press anything. Okay, well, anyway, let's retry that. Retry it. Okay. Oh, we can actually make it. Okay. There we go.
You can't move on until the enemies are gone.
Are you sure? Because we can try to make it through. Or can we not? Yeah, I think Rouge right. Rouge is right. Aw, shoot, my ring. Destroy this. Ow. Fix this. There we go. We destroyed it all. Dang it, this camera. The camera really sucks because you can't really see that much like really good because it always goes to the wrong direction. There we go, there's the gold ring. I bet I got a bad ring. Well, let's see what we got.
For me, it's a piece of cake.
Oh, it's an egg. Well, not that bad. Well, at least we earned some credit. And there we go. So far, it's a good start for the third part of Shadow Story. Alright. This is getting interesting. For me. Ooh, if it isn't Omega. The best robot out of Shadow Story.
This is a charming little place.
Of course it is. E123 Omega. I respond to your
auto. The bat.
I kind of sound like a real robot, like E123 Omega.
Understood. What would you like me to do?
For you.
Take this and deliver it to Shadow.
But you might know, but might Omega know where he might be? Ooh.
System reactivation countdown initiated. Backup power source. Spare magazine secured.
Ooh.
Command program priority changed.
Dang.
New mission, Shadow support. External access no longer permitted. Confirmed.
He must be a smart robot.
I'm counting.
Go, E123 Omega. Go. March. To find Shadow. He's a really smart robot. He's also the best. I used to like it when I saw him. Huh? Mephila.
So, decided to void your return ticket now, did you? Why are you here? Did you ruin this world?
In the future?
The answer is yes and no.
And why?
Perhaps it's better to show you.
What? And why should I care in a...
Yes, that's you.
No!
After the world was devastated by Iblis's flames, what do you think happened?
The world became...
A search for the guilty.
Became bad
Who
and
did
he
this,
destroyed
did I
it?
Ask? Humanity wasn't just jealous of your power. They feared it.
How?
They used this incident as an excuse to hunt you down.
What?
Come with me, Shadow.
What?
Let us punish this foolish world of humanity.
No! I care about the world. Why would I join you?
You have every right to want justice.
Really?
That's absurd. Whatever it is you want to do, you can do it alone.
Yes.
You forgive humanity this folly, then?
You're the one who caused it with Iblis.
Destiny.
I care about humanity, and I won't let the people down. That's his true form. Let's go, Mephiles. They're going down by my own fist. Let's do this, guys.
Such foolishness. Very well. Let's see if you can entertain me.
What the heck is that? I can't breathe. What the heck were those?
Don't bother to try and deceive me. I know who I am.
Yeah, you don't control me. I can see Mephiles by the behind me, like right there on the floor. Oh my god, get the thing out of me. Get this thing off me! Get it off me! I can see Mephiles down there. Get it off me! Get off me! And I wonder why I'm not taking wing damage. Ah, go away! Go! Oh god. Oh, I deflected it. Huh. Yeah. Well, you'll suffer your own defeat. Go away! Look at this list down there! He looks really... Die! Oh my gosh, these things get on me! Jeez, it's annoying! So, who cares? Oh gosh. Oh, it deflected it again. Go away! Go away! Shoot! Yes. Go away! Go away! Go away! Okay! Aha! Oh, shoot. What is he gonna do? Here, take this. Take that! Oh yeah! I beat him with one Kyoken. Oh yeah! Wait, it's not over? We're gonna do this, but we're gonna do this. I believe in my heart, in my soul, we can do this together. I'm just attacking Shadow. Oh, shoot. Ah! Omega can't support that, only Shadow can. Ah, shoot! I can't support it! Ow! Pull. Ha. Ha. Oh. Or a little shadow ball. You're no match for us. Laugh all you want. I don't care. We can beat you. You take this. Huh. Suffer the punches of me. Huh. Yes. Look at that. We beat it. Oh, yeah. How does the pain feel, Mephiles? Huh? Huh? Yeah, you better go down. Don't mess with us. Haha!
Mission complete.
Oh, yeah! Let's see what we got.
Good performance.
Yeah, we got an A again. Oh, it's okay. We are the straight A perfect kid. Well, anyway, we ain't beat Mephiles. Now let's save this and move on to the next part. Oh yeah, take that, Mephiles. How does the pain feel? How does the pain feel from a robot? You can't resist the pain. Oh no, you're not escaping. We're going with you.
Mephiles!
Get back here! We made it to that giant ring, to that ball that can teleport us back to the past, present, and future on time. Oh shoot, my controller fell. We're back at Soliana City.
It appears Mephiles is no longer here. I will assist in pursuing him.
Really? Alright. Good idea. Meet up with Rouge in the warehouse district. Okay guys, we are back at Soliana Town, and now we have to go meet up with Rouge at the warehouse. And the warehouse is like where we had to, and remember Sonic's story, that where we had to meet Knuckles? We had to defeat a few enemies there to meet up with him. But I hope there are no enemies like in Shadow Story. If there is, oh my gosh. Okay. My boss is telling us to go there. And we are going there. Alright. We're here at the warehouse. Right. There's Rouge.
It seems like Eggman's machines are looking for you. What did you do this time?
We didn't do nothing! We just defeated Mephiles.
Their target is probably Mephiles.
What is Eggman up to? Who is Mephiles?
That is a good question. I don't know.
Hey, wait a sec.
I can handle this alone. You can track up Mephiles.
Yes. Eggman must be the victim here.
He finally shows up again, and then he leaves before even saying hello. Well, it seems his little trip hasn't changed him.
Yep.
This is Rouge, GUNHQ. Yes. Pull all available data on an item called the Scepter of Darkness for me.
Alright, so anyway, Rouge and Omega are all alone, and I'm going by myself, like a man. Now we have to head to the station And I bet it is Radical Train. I think. I don't know. Right. Let us go there. But first, we need to go into the... Yes. But before we go there, let us go to the shop if there are any new things that Shadow can have. Alright, here we are at the shop. Hello? Oh, Memory Shard Red. Chaos Boost level 2. During the Chaos Boost, you will be Chaos Lance and upgrade to it. Alright. We just wasted 6,000 rings. But that's okay, we can earn some more. Besides, there are gonna be more upgrades to our characters. Sorry, guys. Alright, but anyway, let us go to the station. Oh! They left it for us, okay. Let's go! Radical Train! Follow Dr. Eggman! Alright. And even if you press double, like, X, like, double times, but if you press it multiple times, like, 5 times, like, it does, like, the ultimate homing attack power.
You're just wasting your time. You're never going to catch
me. Oh, God, dang it, we have to start at a slow time. Yes, we have. Let's ride this. Yeah. Let's skip all those enemies. Yep, there it is. Let's just defeat the enemies. Ha 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 ha! Alright. Let's go! No time to waste. We have to go get Eggman. We're taking this serious. We need to catch up Eggman. Huh. Alright. Out of my way, robot. Haha. Get out of my way, robot. Oh no, it has a bomb. Come on, hurry up! Before the train comes! Got it! Just in time. Take this! Let's go! Really? They're seriously blocking it. Oh my gosh! This is just wasting us time to catch up with Eggman. Oh, what? Oh, so we go this direction. Oh, I thought we had to go get that switch. But to realize, no! Alright. On to the next place. Alright. This is going really interesting. Oh yeah, look at us, we're old school on a motorcycle. This kind of sounds like a bit of a Shadow the Hedgehog too. Cause you know in Shadow the Hedgehog, he rides a motorcycle. You know why? I don't know why. But it sounds kind of creepy, but you know. Let's go. Oh, shoot. I hate it when I just have to slow down. Let's go. Cool. All Alright, let's get moving. Oh, I can shoot this. Yeah. Get out of my way. What? That quick? We already took and Shadow Space is on our way. Shadow, can you turn the other way? You're in the wrong direction. What the heck? It was facing the wrong direction. What the heck? Wow, I can't believe Shadow was facing the wrong direction, and we just beat it all by looking at his back. Perfect way to do a pose, a victory pose. Turning in the back. You thought you can escape from me? Well, you can't, because I'm the ultimate life form.
Wouldn't the door have been easier?
No, because I'm the ultimate.
So, what do you want now?
Who is Mapalus, and why are you trying to capture him?
Yes.
If you want to know, you should go find him yourself. But here's a hint. It's all linked to the Soliana disaster 10 years ago.
The Solaris Project.
Yes.
Indeed. When you capture Mephiles, you must bring him to me. Then I'll tell you the truth about Solaris.
Fine. I'll take your advice. Alright. Here we go to the next part. Oh, there's Sonic. Similarly.
I knew it! I knew you'd return. You had to!
Oh, no!
You again?
This time, there will be no more interruptions! The Iblis Trigger must die!
Dodge the Sonic! Alright, no. He got captured.
So, how was your little walk?
What? Let go of him!
Who? Mephiles! Why are you getting in my way?
I'm not Mephiles.
I'm Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Yes. Sonic, go save Elise. I'll take care of this fool. Don't tell me it's a boss battle. Silver! Silver again?
Don't get in my way!
This is the Guitar Fighter Battle Silver! Oh my god, I can't believe it! This has particularly been the most favorable story of all, I have to say. We're fighting Silver again! Let's go! Let's go, boy! Oh, shoot! No! Oh, shoot! Get out of there!
How about this?
How's that feel? Feel the pain of those broken boxes. Oh, I have a plan. I think I have a good plan. Are there any more? Yes, there are. I have a plan. Alright.
No!
Oh yeah, how does the pain feel?
No!
Yeah! Take that, Silver. How does the pain feel, huh? Wait, what the heck? Where is he going? Where the heck is he? Oh, shoot! No, no, no! It got me in the air! It got me in the air! Oh, no! No! Oh, no! Ah, shoot! Can't believe this. Shut up! It's no use for you. Like that.
How does it feel? How does it feel, Silver, huh? How does it feel? How does it feel?
Oh, shoot!
Come at me, Silver. Come at me. Come at me.
It's no use.
How the heck can he grab me from a long distance? Ah!
How about this?
How does it feel? How does the pain feel for you, huh, Silver? Tell me, how's the pain feel? Alright, here is the next block.
Nice!
How does it feel, huh, Silver? Where's Silver? Wait, what? Oh, shoot! How does it feel? Feel pain, Silver.
Shut up!
Now. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
How does the pain feel, huh, Silver? We beat him. We beat him. What's the best? We're getting so many A's, not even an S. Wow. These stages, we're beginning so close to S's, but they got a 100 and something close. And that is the worst part of it. Oh my god. Alright. You just don't understand.
Chaos control!
Kicked you in the head.
You don't bother.
Yes! You don't mess with me.
Chaos invokes power. I control time and space. You can't break free.
Yep.
I won't give up. It all depends on me. Can't lose. Not when I'm so close.
You're not even close to anything.
Ah!
Oh my god. You're going again.
Chaos control!
You induced chaos control.
I won't let anyone get in my way. I'll change the path and save the world!
Just trying to kill Sonic is not even a form.
Mephiles isn't trying to help you create a better future.
That's true.
He's trying to eliminate the past.
What? What are you talking about?
To discover what happened. It seems we must see what took place 10 years ago.
That's true.
Follow me if you want the truth.
Huh. Guys, we're just gonna show this cutscene, and then we're gonna end the episode. And we'll do the next stage next time. Whoa.
An electromagnetic pulse has just been generated, injecting a decompression agent. No! The level's not dropping! A spatial meltdown is inevitable! My lord, it's too late! We've got to take shelter!
Why, Solana? Why do you refuse to listen to my voice?
What?
Elise!
Elise? Uh-oh! Let's go! Someone exploded. Oh god, he's injured. Oh,
is that Flame? It's Iblis.
That shadow is the original Mephiles.
What? That Mephiles? They're escaping.
We'll have to split up. Oh, no. I'll pursue Mephiles.
Okay, then leave Iblis to me.
Huh? The script of darkness.
With this.
Hurry!
Alright. Lodi's Shadow has to follow Mephiles. And Silver's gonna go chase Mephiles. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't like and subscribe. Subscribe to me and everybody that aren't in my subscriptions. In the next episode, we're gonna be going to Aquatic Base. So yeah, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please don't like and subscribe. And yeah. Remember to post comments for the questions for... Remember, guys, to post the questions in the comment section below for the next episode of Ask Diego, which will be in a month. And, and remember, guys, to keep posting characters for my Super Smash Bros. 3DS Let's Play. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.